Becca today surrounded by first class skin that runs the world. Mr. Richard and Mr. Chuan. Initially, friendship has brought you two together. Relationship is being celebrated by renewing your commitment to each other. It is therefore appropriated before you exchange your vows. You both remember that friendship. You, Mr. Richard and Mr. Chuan, you are marrying because you enjoy each other. You are marrying because each of you can be as individual as a couple when together. In marriage, a new family come into being. Be joyful in your family. Bring to your family an appreciation of the beauty of each other. I would like you to face each other and look into each other. And if you have your own words, just share it.
Changed me so much.
Mr. Richard, please place your ring on his Chuan's feet.
Call on.
Do you, Mr. Richard, take Ms. Chuan to be your solemnly wedded wife, to have and to hold, to love and to cherish, to honor and obey in sickness and in health, in joy and sorrow for as long as you both shall live? Mrs. Chuan, please place your ring on Mr. Richard's finger. Do you, Miss Chuan, take Mr. Richard to be your solemnly wedded husband, to have and to hold, to love and to cherish, to honor and obey in sickness and in health, in joy and sorrow for as long as you both shall live? In the Maldives, water and coconuts are an essence of life. They symbolize connection, communication, and they live in solid foundation in your future life together. To strengthen your bond, we will give your wishes to the ocean, secure inside a coconut. Please write your inner wish. That's it. Just you can write your wish. One paper or two papers. Your wish will be put there together. Throw as far as you can. Sharing of hope. With this, I now pronounce you, Mr. Richard and Ms. Chuan, husband and wife. Congratulations, you may now kiss the bride.
Yes.
Yay!
Okay, please. Okay, I call it. 1 minute.